I think greatness, when you boil it down, is instilling in these middle schoolers like daily habits that they can do, that they believe in. It's gonna change from person to person, but if you get that mentality early of no one's gonna do this for me, I've gotta dig in and do it myself, that's what defines greatness.
Aware of water fountains that you pass.
Hi, my name is
Mateo.
Claire Beva Lockwood.
Jack McCloskey.
Andre Pisarchik.
Natalie Vaughn.
Kathleen Murphy.
Phoebe Distin.
Madison Cash.
Addison Sol.
Kayla Kruger.
Grayson Campbell.
Anna Mains.
Kieran Hoyt.
Tanami Hayakawa.
Tina.
Ori Gorin.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Kira Hill.
Hi, I'm Michael Federico, and I'm on the JV Boys State Team.
I'm Lucas.
Burnett.
And I'm Mosley.
What do I say?
Charlie Shitton.
I'm Logan Stokes.
And I'm running on the
Varsity State Team.
Greatness is exceptional behaviors, exceptionality. It is when you are significantly doing something that is significantly better than anybody else. And so, you know, you look for exceptionality in everything that you do and trying just to be at the top level and do things that others don't.
All right, what's going on?
I wrote team and family.
Oh yeah, we're running state.
Welcome to Georgia Middle School State Championship 2022. We have grinded 6 months for this very moment. I know the kids are excited. They're very nervous still, some of them. But like I told them, fish aren't afraid to swim. Birds aren't afraid to fly. They should not be afraid to run. Just go do what they know how to do, and we're gonna have some nice shiny trophies at the end.
You got this, man. Last hill. Come on. Finish line's there. Good job, Boone. Come on, Bryson. You got this. Catch up with Boone.
Go by. And just eat them up. And by the end of this race, you will be well positioned. You will be with a medal around your neck. You'll be very happy about how you did today. So there is no nervousness. There is none. So nowhere on your inside, but they're gonna get trapped.
Yeah, driving on the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. La da la da da la da la la da 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 da.
Grayson.
There's only three hills on this course of any kind of magnitude. And there's really only one that we even concern ourselves with, and that's in the second mile below.
just goes slightly uphill for a long period of time. So it's nothing that we haven't done before. It's nothing that we haven't conquered. But it is something that when you get there and then you look at it, you're going to be like, oh, okay, this is what it is. And you're going to probably be like, eh, this is not too bad.
Welcome, teams, to the 2022 Georgia Middle School State Championship. This is the Division 4 Girls Championship race.
12. Let me just go out and run. So, you know, the nervous anxiety is there because of the fact that we've worked really hard, and you deserve to have that nervousness, to earn the badge of nervousness before the race. Just means that you care, and so that's good stuff. But you're gonna be fine, you guys. I know this is your first race at state, but it's not your first cross-country race, and so you're just going to go out there and do what you've done six other times this year, and the gun will go off. And you'll be like, all right, I've done that now. Good stuff. And hopefully you'll get a little medal to put over around your neck, and you'll hold a trophy at the end, and life will be good. Most definitely you'll hold a trophy at the end, and almost definitely you'll have a medal around your neck. So.
It's a video, guys.
Oh,
and our boys JV champion for Division 4 this year posted a time of 13:15.62 from Taylor Road Middle School, Michael Federico. Finishing 7th for the time of 15:41.22 from Taylor Rose Middle School, Enya Thomas.
Ever since the day you went away.
Finishing 13th for the time of 12:29.44 from Taylor Road, Nolan Britt. Finishing 12th with a time of 12:24.77, also from Taylor Road, Sam Rayburg. Taylor Road, Logan Stokes.
Like tonight, where you know, runner is struggling, and you go back to them, and you are able to give them just a little bit of motivation, a little bit of inspiration, and they turn around and they just excel with that, and you feed little things and watch them bloom and watch them grow, and that's just that amazing and powerful force that can be a driver to lots of things and that you do, and happiness.